Hey everybody, dutchsinse here. 10 o'clock p.m. Central Time on Friday, October 25th, 2013. And I've got you over here on my website. We had an earthquake today, 7.2 magnitude earthquake in Japan, and I'm going to go ahead and show you where the earthquake occurred. To do that, let me turn off the rings on this. And we'll zoom in. And here's our 7.2 magnitude earthquake off the eastern shores of Japan. And it started out as a 7.6, now downgraded to a 7.2. Now, over on my website, I've been keeping track of the tropical storm situation and hurricane situation this past week. Now, I'll take you over and show you the current tropical storms. You're going to see two that are blatantly missing that were there last night, and they're now gone. And that was Typhoon Lekima, Category 3, and Tropical Storm Francisco, off the eastern shores of Japan. Now let me go ahead and show this to you. I'm going to go open the microwave background imagery for the area. Okay, now this is the global view. And here's Japan. Here's Tropical Storm Francisco and Typhoon Lekima, which is still rotating off the coast of Japan. Now let's go ahead and zoom in on the West Pacific. Okay, and you'll watch these storms come west and then break north. You'll see a microwave pulse that happens in between the eyes of both storms. And this brings us up to the most current image right here. Well, we'll look where they are. Both storms directly over the area where the earthquake occurred. Right here. Same spot. There you go, folks. Just thought I'd bring that to your attention. Another crazy situation that we need to look into, try and figure out what's going on here, but it's undeniable. Both storms in the same spot as the giant earthquake. Same time. Make of it what you will, folks. Cheers.